Hello, Forbiolo here from lovely Calabasas Park, California. I wanted to spend a few minutes telling you about a wonderful network marketing company that my husband and I are part of. For the last 2 years, we were looking for a business that would satisfy all of our needs, and we had a list of criteria that we wanted to at least follow. So we wanted to be self-employed, we wanted to work from home, set our own hours, have flexible hours so we can accommodate our kids and family life. We didn't want to have any inventory or employees, and yet we wanted a product or service that would benefit people. And of course, we wanted an unlimited income potential and possibly even residual income. So we understood what we wanted, and we had all this in mind when we were looking for businesses and other opportunities that we were looking for. So we came up with ideas, all sorts of ideas. As a matter of fact, every night, faithfully, we would sit and watch Donny Deutsch on his show, The Big Idea, hoping to get inspired and hoping to find something that could give us our inspiration and we can come with our big idea. So Ari was really good at coming up with things, but every time he came up with a new idea, I would come up with a reason why I didn't want to do it. And usually that reason was because of the money. I don't mind working hard and I could be devoted, but I'm not about to gamble with investing on a new idea and spending lots of time and effort and money on it. So with that in mind, Ari thought that the best next thing would be network marketing. Well, he knew how I felt about it. I didn't want anything to do with network marketing. And I told him that. So I told him that he was in charge of supporting the family, and if he wanted to do network marketing, it's all on his shoulders. So that was that. Well, he feverishly got on the computer checking out network marketing companies, and he found a website that listed the best network marketing companies in the industry. And he started doing his research, and he looked at each company and their product and so forth. And then one day he came to me and he says, "I think I found a company." And I said, "Well, which company is that?" And he says, "Well, I did all my research. The founders are phenomenal. As a matter of fact, it's Stephen K. Scott, Greg Fullerton, Fred Nemo, the Guthrie and Renker infomercial team." I said, "Wow, those are all partners in one multi-level marketing company?" And he said, "Yes, and they're all successful businessmen on their own." So then I said, "Okay, well, what about the product?" Well, he said the product is a breakthrough product called Max GXL. And I asked him, "Well, what is it?" And he told me it's an all-natural supplement that when you ingest it, it works on improving every cell of your body. And this is a breakthrough. I mean, there's no other product out there that does this. And not only that, it was formulated by Dr. Robert Keller, who is a renowned doctor in his own right, and he formulated this product for cancer patients and HIV patients, AIDS patients. So we knew we were onto something good with that. So then he talked to me also about the compensation plan. He said, "Look at this plan." He says, "If these products are as good as they are, if the company's as good as it is, look at the compensation plan. It not only rewards part-time associates, but it also rewards seasoned network marketers. So there's something in it for everybody." Well, I couldn't believe all this, so I said to him, "Look, get back on the computer, do some more due diligence, find out if there's anything negatively written about the company, the product, or anything else related to Max International." Well, he did. He came back and he says, "You know, I can't find anything negative about it." And I said to him, "Well, that can't be. Let me do it. Give me the information, and I want to get on the computer and I want to look things up." So I did. The more I read, the more convinced I was that Ari truly found the right business for us. I am so excited and passionate about helping mankind, and I know that Max International has that same vision. Health should be your number one priority. Let's face it, you can't do anything in life without health. You can't have a great career, great family, take care of all the wonders of this world without your health. So if you're looking for great products that will improve your health, Max International has it. If you're looking for a business that will change your life, Max International is the one. If you're looking at this video right now, then you were looking for all the right things. So give me a call. My website is www.vipsearch.us. And I look forward to talking to you soon. Bye now from Calabasas, California.